Guys, today I'm gonna show you how to do a fat, like a thick chevron or something. Yeah. So you set it up just like a chevron, but you have to have two strands of each thread. And yeah, I didn't like my other video, so I'm gonna do this one. So you do a forward knot two times. Do it to this one too. Then you stop. Then here, you do a backwards knot. Two. One. Sorry. Two. And then you put a forward knot or a backward knot in the middle, tying them together. So, you hit an arrow thing. I'll do it again. Sorry, I'm sending like another reason. So, forward knot. Again. One. Two. Here. Backward. One. Two. One. Two. Middle. Connect them. One. Two. So I have like a lot of good colors with me. I did colors. Here's some. But I'm running out of them. I know they look like they say a lot, but no, they aren't. And so as you get more, so let me do this one. One. Two. One. Two. One. Two. One. Two. In the middle. So this is for a friend, and so yeah, thanks for watching, please subscribe, thanks.